I have no idea what we're gonna do now.
I'll see.
Let's play Wilders. Just add to my losing streak. So dying would not be a bad thing, because Lazarus comes back with better stats. So I would not be opposed to it. Teleport? No? Alright, fuck you then. Would have been nice to get a teleport to the Devil Room and just be able to die there. That'd be pretty good. That was a little bit faster than I wanted, but that's okay. At least your stats don't suck completely. Really? Fuck you. That'll do. Gummy pieces are always good. Regardless of how they're used. Alright, so here's the plan. I'm gonna wait and try and kill myself on the second floor. That's the plan right now. Second floor suicide. Because if I die on the second floor, then, you know, I want to die in the double end, basically. Ow. That's fine. Really? Chad? Meh. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I thought I had the jukes, but I did not. But no, I want to die on the double room. Next floor. I don't want to die right here. I'm really getting sick of the Haunt. I am. I'm so fucking sick of the Haunt. He was a shitty boss in Rebirth. He's a shitty boss now. He should not be a first floor boss. You know what? Okay, I was gonna say, unless this gives me a really good item. And that's not even a really good item. It's an okay item. I was gonna just say fuck it and reset. But I'll stay at a half heart, because if I die, then... okay. At least you got damage up. I'm gonna hold on to this for a second. And that was why. I am so sick of a Haunt, though. Like, you have no idea how sick of a Haunt I am. Give me those, thank you. I want my fucking double ring. I seriously want my fucking double ring. Like, there are not words to describe how much I just want a fucking devil ring. That's all I want. That's what I want for Christmas, is a devil ring. Wait, you now know what to get me for Christmas, a devil ring. Fucking goathead is what I need, yes. Yes, that is true. Goathead just needs to be my starting item because I am shitty at this game. Oh my god, really? Fuck you then, game. Fuck you. Like, just a colossal fuck you. That wasn't even worth locking double runes in as the thing that we get. That's how bad that was. Neither of those were worth a single heart. Now granted, we need to go deeper has its uses, but not for what I'm doing. I'm wanting to get my Mega Seed. So you know what? We'll get Angel Rings. I'm talking. Alright, I mean, Nick is working. All that delicious blood. Whoops. You got knocked back in a way I was not expecting. Okay. I'm gonna come back to the sacrifice room. Let's see what happens with that. Moth has not been showing up to the morning streams in a long time because he's, you know, asleep. He has to go to work in the mornings lately.
Thank you.
That's just rude. Over there, don't worry. I've forgotten about you. I haven't forgotten about you. This is a free devil I made. Hopefully, something like 9 mana, maybe. I would be happy with the dead cat. Oh, wonderful, Horb. You're so funny, game. No, I don't want to do a curse of the maze. Fuck you. No, I don't want any fucking curses in my first floor. That's not worth a curse. I'm just... I just want an item room. That's all I want right now. Devil room went to me too. Come on, game. Stop being a piece of shit. Come on, just give me a fucking item room. I don't care anything. Thank you. God. You know what? Fuck it, I'll take triple shot. Power pill. I will take triple shot. That is perfectly fucking acceptable. I don't care about the scissors, they suck. I'd rather not waste my bomb. They're that bad. Like, I don't know, is it just me or if I got really shitty? Game. Like, I used to be better. That's how it feels. That's not true, I've always been fucking terrible at this game. I shouldn't lie to the people. There's good people that I shouldn't be lying to. So no soul heart, I mean, we kind of do have to be a little careful. Very much like my devil rooms. Well, at least it gives some keys. That. that guy fucking touched me. I do want the socket really bad. And shots begin. No sense in not taking it since I'm gonna kill myself that way. Fuck you, game. Alright, let's go find our enemy. Hopefully 8 more sets. Sad bombs are good. They're good dudes. Why can't you just give me money? 6 more cents. Because I would really very much like that sack egg. Without having a bomb to... God damn it, now it's a bomb to... Haven't seen Zack Cat in a while is all. Yeah, really Lazarus? Really? Super ugly, the way that your head just appears out of the back of it. Look at that, look at how shitty that is. Thing gets me killed, which is stupid because it's a good item, but it gets me killed every time. You know what would be nice, not having Curse of the Unknown? It'd be super nice. Thank you. kinda want sharp log, that could be useful. Like later on. It doesn't reroll into a much better item, or stays a bad item, I might not be able to get out without taking damage, or without taking it. Okay, that's perfectly acceptable.
It's actually good.
It's actually pretty good. Just give me money, please. Thank you. Oh my god, seriously? There we go. Yeah, that could have been fucked. But you can't leave without taking a shitty item. That's exactly the problem with this room. But this is Edmund, so who gives a shit? He's an asshole. I'm doing fine for key traps right now. I know I'll eat that later. I will eat those words, but for now we're doing okay for key traps. I don't want to come back as Judas, because I don't need anything on Judas. Restock isn't bad, nor is the battery. I would definitely take both of those, given the choice. Especially since I'm trying to go to Hush. Fine that I didn't get a double run. Would have been nice, but it's okay. Not the end of the world. Well, I should have picked up that trinket. Some money, game, please. Please. And thank you. Like, seriously, all I want right now is cash. Any amount. More is better. Oh, that son of a bitch. I'm doing it. That wasn't worth it, but I did it anyway. I don't care. Did I accidentally buy the thing? Fuck. That'll do. Alright, so we're gonna buy this first. Army of flies will obliterate a lot of things. Okay. Supposedly they fixed it so that that's not the magician 100% of the time, but I don't have the key to care. It's not worth checking. I'm done with the shit for tonight. I'll see you guys later.